Hi guys, here we are for the helicopter ride, and from here we are going for the Roktang Pass. And for me and Mishtu, it took us 10,000 bucks. So check it out and stay tuned. Weekly, every day it used to run, or there
no,
is any weekly?
It's a condition of also in weather.
Okay, depends upon the
weather. Yeah.
So guys, as you heard, that is, it's totally depends upon the weather. If weather condition is good, then definitely they also start. They start at morning 10 o'clock and till evening 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock it is run.
Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow. Ask me how we got here, 'cause you don't know how. You say we're taking on water, yeah, we're sinking now. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, let's go for it now. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow. I hate you, but baby, you're still mine. And now we have the best times, no matter what we do. And even when we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Take it slow, who cares? take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with.
If anyone want to contact for this helicopter ride, what they have to do, how they can contact you?
They can contact me or they can find me in airhimalaya.com.
Okay.
So, उसमें हमारा website है, तो उसमें भी सबको prizes वगैरह, description सारा मिल सकता है. हाँ जी मेरा नंबर है उसमें, तो आप मुझे कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हैं।
That's great. And probably previously only they can do this at contact and they can pay via online. That option
yes,
you are having.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's
वो भी है.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Budget of Manali tour, and if you have any further queries you can mail us on shikoloitsuitcase@gmail.com. we will definitely get back to you. And if you not yet follow us on Instagram, then please do follow us on Instagram. Link is given in the description box. Come with me.
Hi. So now we are going to tell you that how you can come to Manali. Yeah. And what is the best way. See, like we have come via Chandigarh, we have come by flight from Bangalore to Chandigarh, and from Chandigarh we have taken cab.
Yeah.
Okay. That is one option. There is another option is here nearby airport is your Kullu airport. Though very less number of flights available from Kullu. If you get that, nothing like that. That is best. Or else you can get from Chandigarh or from Delhi. You can take the cab. That is the second best way.
Chandigarh to Manali distance is near about 320 kilometers.
Yeah. Okay. But road is not so great. Exactly. Everywhere. Don't consider in the city life like that. It is the hill area, so it consume at least 9 hours time. More than
8 to 9 hours.
8 to 9 hours time, and so many times the on the road there is the though it is a hill area, every time work used to going on. Okay. For road clearance and different and huge traffic problem you have to face. So another 1 or 2 hours buffer time you have to always keep in your mind.
And also you can rent bike, because bike is very much available here. You can rent
two-wheeler.
Bike also.
Two-wheeler as well as four-wheeler, that is exactly. Very much available.
You can
so that you can take from
exactly.
Here. That will help you out. Okay, now our next point is when you will reach to Manali, where you can stay. You can go for hotel. There is so many budget hotel is there, luxury hotel there. You can stay in resort also. That multiple options there. Mainly, if you go for the budget one, then Mall Road is the best
Manali
option.
Manali
Mall Road is the best option, where the room price it starts from 800 rupees, 900 rupees from
per
that.
Night.
Per night, obviously. So it starts from that range.
But without food.
Obviously anything it is that without food. Okay, even if you can try then you will get in 700-800 rupees also. Okay. So many budget hotels are available, and apart from that if you want to go for some luxurious one, then that will also that you will get that one also. Especially this is Nehru Kund where we are staying, that particular area you will get so many resort. And one of the best is all obviously Highland Park. If you want to stay in this resort, this is a 4-star property.
Yes.
You can contact us and on our description box.
We will definitely share all the details with you guys.
Yeah, and all the contact details also is available in our description box.
Hmm.
Okay, so beautiful. And now let's come to the point of the food. That is very important. In resorts, you can get the complimentary breakfast and dinner. Sometimes lunch, depend upon that which package you are going to take, that option. In hotels, sometimes they are attached with restaurants, sometimes you will get the hotel without restaurant. So that time you have to understand that which area you are taking and where near is the food area. Like we have told the Manali Road, if you go for the Manali Road and any hotel you are staying in Manali Road, there are plenty of hotels available, plenty of restaurants available, so you won't be having any problem of the food or lodging. Okay, and if you are going for the any resorts, resorts are having their own facilities, so you no need to worry. On top of that, I can tell you in Manali, though it is a tourist place, anywhere and everywhere you get some of the food, so that is you no need to worry. And for vegetarian people, I can say there is plenty of vegetarian restaurant
though we are non-vegetarian, okay, so, but for vegetarian people also, you no need to face any problem. Here are so many Jain, specifically Jain restaurant also we have seen. Very clean and food is also very good. You can have that. Well, now let's come to the point where all you can visit. Though you have seen the clear videos, but still at a stage we would like to tell you that where all you can visit. So,
yeah. Harimba Temple, Vashishth Muni Temple, Manali Mall Road, Solang Valley, it's very beautiful.
Clubhouse.
Yeah, Clubhouse and obviously Rohtang Pass.
Though Rohtang Pass is closed now, exactly. But we have visited over there via helicopter. That is, we got a chopper ride. And that option you are having, you can go by chopper and you can see Rohtang Pass and you can come back.
And chopper ride cost us nearly 10,000.
It is for couple 10,000 it costs us. We have clubbed with another couple, that's why it has come. Always if you independently want to go, then you have to pay 24,000
per ride.
That is, even you can be for one person
minutes.
Or it is 10 minutes ride. That's multiple, they are having the option. So you can choose anything. Okay. So now we are going to tell you about the dress which one you have to take, rent. This is not the regular dress which one we are telling you. If you have to go to Solang Valley, that time you have to hire these dresses. Okay, because there is so many snowfalls and ice you will get. Our regular dress won't work in that particular environment. So here a specific pattern of dress is available and very reasonable price within 200-250 rupees, and everywhere it is fixed price. In that budget, 200-250 rupees you will get that dresses, along with that shoes you have to take. Okay,
shoes, socks, everything.
Don't consider that if you will come with some boots and all, that won't work, it will spoil. Over there is a huge chances of skid in the ice. And another thing is that, especially for ladies, I can say, don't come
avoid
with your
heels.
Avoid heels, because it is really tough. Okay, you can't bear that. Okay.
Carry your jacket, obviously.
Obviously,
this is very important.
Dresses and all, definitely it won't work much. Okay, if it is possible, wear some tight clothes. Clothes always
thermals.
Because on thermals. Because on top of that, you have to wear that dress which you will hire from here. Okay. So like that way you have to maintain, very important. And along with the dresses, like I have told you, shoes, socks, different pattern of thick woolen socks they will give, that is also you can get in rent. That you can
and
get.
Also gloves.
Gloves, headgear also, if you want to take that also you can take here. And that's all. And let's come to the what is the rides available.
Activities.
Over here, activity rides.
Yeah. Here you can enjoy ice skating, zip lining, paragliding, helicopter ride, snow scooter ride. Everything is available here.
So for the price details, okay. And for the price details, you can see the description box. But apart from chopper ride, I can say if you want to attempt all the ride, it will cost you near about 10,000. Per couple, I can say 10,000 to 12,000 per couple, that you consider. Because few things out there, if you go for the single also, the price is almost same. Seeing if it is the 10,000 to 12,000 for single person, it will be 6,000 to 7,000. That is only the difference. But you will definitely, you will enjoy these things.
And every contact details is given in our description box. So check our description box.
Okay.
If you have any further queries, mail us, guys. Mail us on shikulwithsuitcase@gmail.com.
If you want us to plan your trip,
exactly.
Then also you can contact us. We can
help you
on that, because we are experienced here. Okay, we have seen that what is the best way, what is the best possible way you can come over here, what are facilities you get, where, how many days you can spend, then so that you can explore. We can give you that idea. So that will be always beneficial for you. Okay. So definitely we'll wait for your mail. And this is a very beautiful place. Definitely you should visit. Okay. So stay tuned, guys.
So if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, then please do subscribe our channel She Cool with Suitcase. And don't forget to press the bell icon.
Hi guys, so now we are in Chandigarh airport and we are on the way to Bangalore. In this last few episodes, you have seen that we have enjoyed a lot in our Manali trip. Hope you have also enjoyed the same. And till now, if you have not seen the videos, please go to our channel and watch it. Hope you will like it.
Yeah. Take care.
Bye-bye. See you at a new place. Good luck.